you know, just so much of their offense, and it's just like, you know, it's no time to sleep, you know what I mean, like when you're guarding them. And then it's, you know, shorter, fast guys, you know, they always, you know, they right at your knees, and usually on the defensive end, you don't want guys to be able to attack your hips and your knees, so they already low. They don't have to get lower, so I have to get super low in order to guard those guys, so that makes it a little difficult. Yeah, you know, this game is tough. Everybody's hard to guard, so I'd say.
Does starting matter, or is it all about closing games, or just being on the floor a number of minutes?
Yeah, it's about winning, you know what I mean? The first 2 minutes of the game is my time to help my team win, that's what it is, and it's just the last 2 minutes of the game to help my team win, and that's what it is. So, however the dynamic comes together, I've been in a lot of different dynamics. I came off the bench when I was in Dallas. I came off the bench sometimes when I was in Portland because the flow was needed to be different. So at the end of the day, I just want to be out there a little bit.
Yeah.
I don't want to not play at all. But when you're in there, when you're out there, it's a team. You know what I mean? You're going to need everybody.
Mm-hmm. Good deal. Yep, thank you, man. Appreciate it.